Bebe's lines are fouled.
Work your line! Pull your line clear!
Ankle. I think it's broken.
Lots of changes around here, Corey. Fellas here at the lab have developed some great new techniques.
Well, that's what I'm here for, Lane. All the districts benefit from what you learn here at Missoula.
What you see on this monitor, Corey, is being telemetered directly back from a plane over a fire on Saddle Mountain.
The plane's equipped with an infrared scanner that can see right through the smoke and haze.
Well, then this could work at night, too.
Anytime. There's no limitation on visibility.
We got a clear picture of the whole fire perimeter.
That's great.
Yeah, it looks like it's spreading, Milt.
Are these all lightning fires?
Three today so far. Five yesterday.
How big's that Saddle Mountain fire now, Milt?
Over 100 acres. And it just jumped the East Ridge.
Well, my boys are on standby. We can jump at daylight.
Good.
See you later, Milt.
Thanks, Bill. See you later.
Come on, Lassie.
All right, fellas, come on, let's go. I'll be back soon, Lassie. Take good care of her, Ed.
Will do.
It's been 2 years since I made a jump. This is a great way to take a refresher course.
Come on, Lassie. Let's go keep tabs on this operation from dispatch.
Coming up, boys.
control.
I read you, Mobile One.
Supplies are dropping now.
How's it looking there?
It's a hot one.
Wind shift to the northeast, Milt.
See if we can get an airdrop in the south ridge.
10-4. Missoula control clear with Mobile One.
You'll be all right, girl.
Missoula control to tanker base. Come in, please. Zero. Now that infrared scanner, we'd be in real trouble.
Missoula Control, this is Recon One.
Go ahead, Recon One.
The fire perimeter now extends beyond Twin Peaks. A new blaze just showed up 1 mile east of Saddle Meadow.
I'm getting it now, Recon One. We'll get some airdrops in there.
Recon One clear.
Missoula control, this is plane. Come in, please. Missoula control, this is Lane. Come in, please.
Ball must have put it out of commission.
Yeah.
Missoula control, this is Squad One. Missoula control.
This is Missoula control.
We've had no word from Lane or Corey for over 20 minutes. They headed up to Saddleback to scout the fire.
Maybe something went wrong with the radio. Any chance of getting in there to find out what happened?
Negative. That whole area is an inferno.
Missoula Control, this is Helicopter One.
Missoula Control, Glide One.
I'm over the area now. It's real hot down there and the smoke is thick. I can't see a thing.
Any chance of setting down?
No chance. Violent downdrafts.
Okay, Helicopter One, stand by.
Get Lassie. She knows something's wrong. She wants to go to Corey. Got an idea, Mill. You want to listen?
Go ahead.
can't be seen from the air, but there are breaks in the fire perimeter. They show on the scope.
Yeah?
Well, if we knew exactly where Lane and Corey were, we could get to them.
You're talking about a mighty big if.
She could show us.
What?
If I opened that door right now, there'd be no stopping her. And after what I saw yesterday, I'm sure she could lead us to Corey and Lane.
You mean send the dog into that fire?
With a directional transmitter and a radio. And a recon plane could track her every step of the way.
It's dangerous.
But it might save the lives of two men. She can do it, Milt, I'm sure.
All right. We'll try it. Missoula Control to Helicopter One.
Go ahead, Control.
Return to base immediately. We've got a passenger for you.
10-4. Helicopter One returning to base. Helicopter One. She's on her way. It's up to her from here on in.
Air Recon, this is Helicopter One. Come in, please.
Go ahead, Helicopter One.
I've just released the collie.
She's heading due east from Golden Meadow to Saddle Mountain.
10-4. We'll change our flight path and pick up her signal.
Anything yet, Recon?
I just picked up a signal. Hold on. Yeah, coming in clearly. It's the Collie, all right. Headed in a southeasterly direction.
Good girl.
Say, there's a directional transmitter and a radio on her.
Yeah. They must be tracking her with the recon plane.
All units, this is Corey Stewart. Come in, please.
Corey? This is recon. I read you. The scanner shows you're in the clear. Give your position to Copter 1.
10-4. Helicopter 1, this is Corey Stewart.
Go ahead, Corey.
Lane and I are about a mile due east of Saddle Mountain Ridge. Come on in and pick us up.
I'm on my way.
Here he comes.
Should be under control by morning.
That's good news, Milk.
Even better news is that you two made it.
Well, thanks to Lassie and that fire scan idea.
She's quite a dog, Corey. Almost human.
Well, science is wonderful, Ed, but so is man's best friend. And that means you, Lassie. Take a bow, girl.